Welcome back. This video is about checking your grades in eLearn. Looking at your main screen, you'll notice that you have on the left performance and evaluation where it says check your grades, and also on the right where it says your grades. Let's go ahead and click on that. Now for security purposes, you're going to be brought to a new menu where it's going to ask you to sign in. You'll have the same username and password that was presented to you in your orientation manual. Typically first name dot last name. Once signed in, you will notice the news updates. Here is where ACOT staff members and instructors can send messages to you. You can hide these once you've read them. Look at the left menu and you'll notice My Class Grades, My Grade Change Request, Previous Grades, Request Grade Change, Course Evaluations, and School Email. I'll explain each one of these. My Class Grades takes you to each class that you're logged into right now, and you can display courses and the grades by week. A grade change request is if you have a question or need clarification on a grade for an assignment, or you believe there's a mistake in grading one of your assignments. You can fill out a grade change request, and then here you can view under the My Grade Change Request form, you can view the status of those. Previous grades allow you to check your previous semesters. Course evaluations, you will be asked to do a course evaluation at midterm and at the end of each of your course. So you have, as mentioned in your catalog, in your orientation booklet, you are available to give an evaluation 2 times during a class. And of course, you can check your school email from here as well. Let's check out our current class, My Class Grades. Looks like I'm currently enrolled in Management Information Systems. So I'll take a look at that. Here I can click on each week to break down each week's score. Now, I'm not really enrolled in this class, obviously, as a test student, so there's nothing here. However, as a regular student, you will see scores pop up for each one of these: attendance, assignments, projects, and tests, and you'll have your weighted weekly score. And at the bottom, you will keep an overall grade. This is a nice, convenient way. You can expand all your windows. A nice, convenient way to keep track of your grades for each week, for each assignment, project, and test. When you're done, you can click this menu here, and you can also click on Main Menu. Please do not use the back button, or it will not take you to the place you'd like to go. Thank you for watching. This has been a short video on how to check your grades.